All right, folks, 6.8 Western, Hodgdon H1000 powder. Looks like we have a winner. Quick loads indicated for 64.6 grains at 2953 feet per second. I average for 64.6, 2968. Actually, me starting another note at 64.9, unheard of 2994 feet per second. That's the Sierra 175 grain TGK. Gotta love it. Brass primers are slightly flattened. However, no major extractor marks. Bolt lift was easy. Stay tuned for further development. Oh, by the way, the 728 was a little bit slower.